In this video, I'm talking about getting your hearing tested without having to go to your hearing care provider's office. Coming up. Hi guys, Cliff Olson, Doctor of Audiology and founder of Applied Hearing Solutions in Phoenix, Arizona. And on this channel, I cover a bunch of hearing related information to help make you a better informed consumer. So if you're into that, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to click the bell to receive a notification every time I post a new video. Since the inception of remote hearing aid programming a few years ago, I've been able to extend my service offering to patients who are not able to make it into my clinic. If this concept of remote hearing aid programming is new to you, it's basically a way that your hearing care professional can provide you with a virtual office visit and tap directly into your hearing aids when you are in the comfort of your own home and provide services like data logging and programming adjustments. I have been doing a ton of these programming sessions with my patients over the past few years, and I absolutely love it almost as much as they do. Why? Because it's so convenient. Convenience is the reason why we have fast food restaurants. It's the reason why we're okay risking our credit card information online just to make that checkout at Amazon.com a little bit quicker. And heck, it is even the reason why we are okay spending thousands of dollars a year on these cell phone data plans to give us access to the World Wide Web at all times. But lately, convenience has turned into necessity because as of right now, we are in the middle of this COVID-19 pandemic, and it has prevented individuals with hearing loss from being able to go and receive care inside of a hearing clinic. Now, I never thought in a million years that we would ever need to rely on remote programming because patients literally can't come into a clinic or they're too scared to because we're in the middle of a pandemic. But for all the individuals who are fortunate enough to have hearing technology that can be remotely programmed by their hearing care professional through their smart device, it has been an absolute lifesaver. However, the one really big problem that we're presented with during this pandemic is that we're not able to test hearing because we can't have patients come inside the hearing clinic and there's no way to test it when they're at home. But that's where Phonak, today's video sponsor, is stepping up to the plate with the remote availability of in-situ audiometry through their AudiogramDirect feature inside of their Marvel line of devices. In-situ audiometry, very simply, is a way for your hearing care professional to test your hearing thresholds by playing pure tone beeps through your hearing aids instead of having to play them through a set of headphones or earphones inside of a sound booth. AudiogramDirect has been inside of Phonak hearing aids for quite some time now, and this has allowed Phonak to collect a ton of data on over 150,000 in-clinic assessments to show that this form of testing is an accurate and reliable way to test hearing thresholds in the absence of traditional audiometric testing inside of a sound booth. AudiogramDirect has allowed hearing care providers to obtain measurements using your specific hearing devices, which takes into account hearing aid type, insertion depth, acoustic coupling, vent effects, and receiver power when this testing is performed in an office. However, it is now possible for your hearing care professional to perform in-situ audiometry with AudiogramDirect without you having to go into their clinic by using the remote support feature in the My Phonak app. The way the remote form of AudiogramDirect works is you set an appointment with your hearing care provider and establish a remote connection between your My Phonak app connected to your Marvel hearing aids and your hearing care provider's programming computer, all of which your hearing care provider can set up for you. Your provider will then initiate AudiogramDirect to begin testing your hearing thresholds between 250 Hz and 6,000 Hz while you're in a quiet room. Now, this AudiogramDirect feature can be beneficial in several different ways. First, as a way to test an individual's hearing who cannot physically make it into a hearing clinic. If you have health issues, mobility issues, or even transportation issues, this is a great way for your hearing care provider to be able to test your hearing thresholds while you are still at home, and this has become almost a necessity during this COVID-19 pandemic. Second, it is a great way to quickly test the hearing thresholds for individuals who experience fluctuating hearing losses and literally can't make it into a hearing clinic to get their hearing tested in a timely manner. Being able to identify these fluctuations and get that individual referred to a medical doctor if necessary or to make quick programming changes is absolutely critical. And third, I could potentially see a feature like AudiogramDirect along with remote programming as a possible way to provide a 100% contactless hearing aid fitting by your hearing care professional if absolutely necessary, which could change the future landscape of hearing aid delivery. Yes, it is ideal to have a comprehensive hearing evaluation and hearing aid fitting performed by your hearing care professional inside of their clinic so they can follow best practices. But performing remote hearing testing and programming using Audiogram Direct and remote support is a great way to enhance your hearing aid experience. I should also mention that remote testing and programming are subject to state regulation. So even though these features do exist, you need to check with your hearing care professional to determine if they are able to offer these remote services in your state. Times are changing, and technology continues to adapt to the evolving needs of individuals with hearing loss. So if you're looking for more convenience when it comes to testing and treating your hearing loss, the technology already exists. You just have to make sure that you have the hearing aids that can do it. That's it for this video. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment section below. If you liked the video, please share it. And if you want to see other videos just like this one, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Also, feel free to check out my website, drcliffaud.com.